Choose difficulty, experienced. I want an immersed gameplay with advanced controls, a fair challenge where mistakes can mean losing a character. Casual, I want to focus on the story with simple controls. Nah, I don't do anything simple here. A more forgiving challenge with fewer chances to lose a character. We're going to experienced. Just because I want to be fully immersed in the intensity of it.
This is not just a story.
How's the volume? Is it good for everybody? Is it too quiet? Does it need adjusted? That's cool. I guess I'm taking it by the blue ring on his head. That he is an android. Okay, so I'm moving now. Alright, cool. This game looks amazing too. Take. Philip, John Phillips, born 10/11/1999. Carolyn Phillips, 2001. They're young. Emma Jones, 2028. Or this is just taking place in the like super future. All right. Okay. What was that? Fish?
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person? Jolene, that's
Tip, explore everything you can. Okay. I didn't even get to read what the fish's name was. Save, I guess? Exploring everything. Find Captain Allen. That's pretty cool. Should I explore? Talk to Captain Allen. All right. I guess he want me to talk to Captain first, and he is the one standing up. Axie, what's up? Welcome in. How is your Tuesday going? Wait, did he just... Oh, this is him. Okay, talk.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls...
Lottie, have you played this game before? It's going well. Good to hear. I'm doing well. Mixed feelings about being back from vacation, but I'm here.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
I guess there's a timeout thing. Emotional shock, deviant's name.
Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now.
Whoa, guy.
I'll take care of it.
I didn't come at you so hostile. I would appreciate the same level of respect. Thank you very much. I understand what happened. Save hostages at all cost. Okay. No, I haven't. I watched In and Out when Cereal played, though. Yeah, I caught a little bit of when Cereal played. Oh, there's a gun that's missing. Okay. Why? Okay. Is there more to it, or is it just, okay, nothing else to it? Reconstruct. Use LTRT to review the reconstruction. Alright. So, I'm holding it. What happens now? Oh, I was holding both at the same time. See, that's confusing. Y. Or hold Y, I guess. I kind of want to play it, so I might be in and out of here as well. No problem. I appreciate you joining in and supporting and lending your lurk if that's what you're doing. And I hope you have a good rest of your night if I don't get to see ya. Deviant took the father's gun. Okay. Is there anything else? Or is that pretty much it? That was it. Okay. My success rate is higher. Is there a time limit to saving this girl, or can I explore as much as I want before I go out there? Understand what happened. I want to understand what happened first, okay? I'm assuming they're out that side because everybody's pointing that way. So let's go in here. Maybe? Okay. Oh. Child didn't hear gunshots. Okay. I don't know how that improves my success rates. Can I go in through here? Explore as much as you want. Cool. As long as like I can explore and I'm not like on a time for this hostage to get shot. I can take my time a little bit. I was just in there.
All units hold positions. The negotiator's going in.
What am I? I'm just looking around, guys. Calm down. Oh. Okay. Well. I think this guy is no longer with us. Bullet wound, upper lung hemorrhage. Left kidney, perforated, fatal abdominal trauma. There's four, so where's the other two at? I can't move it anymore. Do I have to get at it from a different angle? Oh, there we go. Deceased. Oh, yeah, I kind of got that, bruh. There's one more somewhere. Oh, there we go. I don't know why I couldn't reach this last time. Lower lung hemorrhage, internal bleeding. Reconstruct. All right. Why? Father was holding something. It's like a tablet. Oh, do I get to find out like where it goes? And look for where it fell to? Okay. Okay, fell over there. Okay. Okay. So, hit the tablet up. Give me just a second, sorry. All right. He was being replaced. Oh, he didn't like that. He's a jealous android. You can let the dialogue action. Oh, shit.
Man down. I repeat, man down. Requesting immediate evac.
Okay. Oh, is this like showing me all the points of interest that I can investigate before heading out? Okay. Excuse me? Oh, is he dead? Dang. Sorry, guy. Bullet right heart. Oof. That was a kill shot. Alright. Probably gun residue on his fingers. Gunshot residue, yep. See, I'm smart, brah. I'm so smart. Reconstruct. Hostage witnessed the shooting. Alright, was this guy already dead? I'm so confused right now. There's one more event that I need to analyze. What event is that? Okay. There's something on the wall, like it was a blood splatter or something. Oh, there it is. Alright, the cop shot the deviant. Oh, this. Wait, is it one of two now? There's two of three? Oof. Maybe back up again? But that's not backing up. I don't know what. I want to see what this third and final event is. Maybe get to this yellow part. Maybe the gun. Yes. Alright. So we got all three events. Oh, we're about to take this gun, ain't we? Don't mind me, guys. Just keep doing what you're doing. Okay? Don't mind me. Get the gun. Oh, yeah, I'm getting the gun. All right. Take. Better hide that in your waist, buddy. But wait, there's a guy right behind him. Did he not see that? All right. Somebody was cooking.
What are you looking at? Don't stand there.
Oh, you're lucky. I don't blame you. The beach sounds lovely. It was. It was amazing. And I think the best part was that my girls enjoyed it. Watching their joy and elation was just like, it just made it so much better. Because they absolutely loved the beach. Oh, first case. Alright, there's still more to explore. This pot. Turn off. Family was about to have dinner. Okay. 67% probability of success. I mean, I guess it's better than nothing.
That cop is alive. I saw his leg move.
Analyze. Don't taste it. You're tasting it. Check the room. Okay. Fresh blue blood. Model PO. Blah, 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 blah. I can't read that fast, y'all. Okay. I used to go to the beach all the time when I lived in Florida. I would too.
I got a clean shot, man.
There's a shoe. That's a little kid's shoe? Child shoe. Human blood traces. Uh-oh. Okay. And I think there was a couple more. Ooh, 72% now. Okay. Alright, I think everything else is outside. Yes. Search hostages room. I was just...
What the fuck are you doing? You gotta talk to him or what?
No. I wanted to explore the room. But I guess I have no choice now. Alright. Well, I can taste it. Yeah, right?
Stay back!
That...
Don't come any closer or I'll
it's
jump!
It's just disgusting. I mean, it's not real blood, I guess, but... Still, why? I guess he was tasting what model it was. Name.
My name is Connor. What about you? What is your name?
Daniel. Yeah, that's the name they gave me. Stay back!
Oh, come on, bro, really? Can I move forward? Approach slowly. Reassure him?
I'm not going to hurt you! I just want to talk and find a solution.
Talk! I don't want to talk! It's too late for that now. It's too late! Are you armed?
No.
No! I don't have a gun! You're lying! I know you have a gun! I'm telling you the truth, Daniel.
Oh, shit.
I came here unarmed.
Why?
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I get it, bro.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know?
I know, dude.
Nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
All right, let's move a little bit closer. Talk to hostage.
Are you okay, Emma?
This time stuff gets me all anxious.
I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
Get the helicopter out of here, dude.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Yes, except. Get the fuck out of there, bro. You're making it worse. I really wanna see if you can do it. Is it hard to do?
There.
Oh,
I did what you
86%.
Wanted.
Can we move closer? That's rational.
Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
Ah, that wasn't good.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Let's use a gun. Intimidate? No, execute, dude. You gotta do it fast. Okay, it doesn't look like she fell with him. Oh my god. Okay, I think I did it. Software instability. Is it because I'm not supposed to take a life? Mission successful. You got the best ending? Nice. How many endings are there? Is there just two endings, or is there more than two endings to that? November 5th, 2038. Did I bring my water up here? I did not. I left my water.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
All right, look around using the right stick. Am I on a display thing? Pick me.
It does absolutely
feel like this is like a pet store. Don't forget that there are bad endings too. Oh, that okay. I don't want to get bad endings, or do I? Do I want to kill everybody? Or do I want to save everybody? Oh.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now.
I feel like he's abusing his Android.
Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm sure he won't mind that, because I'm sure he's done some.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Oh, he definitely did some deviant stuff to her. That's why she's messed up. I'm heading off to bed. I wish I could stay and lurk, but I've been turning off our PCs at night to reduce the heat and stress of the PCs. We're getting a new AC unit tomorrow, and I can't wait. Well, I appreciate you stopping in, and yeah, take care of your PC. I don't want it exploding on you guys. But have a good night. Have a good rest of your week if I don't see you. It's so hot in the United States. It is. Now, are you in the U.S., Pedro, or are you in a different country? Because you said you speak Portuguese. No. Are you in Portugal, Brazil? From Brazil? Cool. How hot is it in Brazil right now? Hopefully, I gotta switch windows. Hopefully, this doesn't interrupt gameplay. I think it did a little bit. I just paused it. Alright. I need to see when my ads are coming up so that I can pause the game so that nobody misses any action. Yes, but it's winter. Really? It's winter there? Yeah, that would suck if they blew up. Our PC pooped out last week, and we've been suffering through the heat all week. Oh, gosh. You're not still in... You said you moved away from Florida. But, yeah, I mean, it's been hot everywhere, though, so... Ugh. We went to Myrtle Beach, and it was... That's where we went on vacation, and it was hot down there. We decided to do mini golf one day. And it was like the worst decision ever. It was so hot. We didn't even finish the holes. We like dipped out halfway through because it was so hot. All right. It's been 85. Oh my gosh. How are you surviving in that? We came home to our house being 75, and I couldn't take that. I couldn't imagine 85. Can I talk to people, or am I just walking? Can I sprint? Oh. Retrieve order 847. Okay. Wait, what was that other one? Go to Bellini Paints Shop. Okay. I don't know why I thought I said pants at first.
Hey, water.
Wait for green light. Oh, really? Where's the light at? Oh, right in front of me. Why do I have to obey the law? Look, he's just walking. I guess he didn't go past. Okay. We've been managing but melting. I went out and bought some box fans, and they've been thrown all over the house and windows. Yeah, I hope you guys get that fixed soon, because that sounds miserable. Oh, it's just right in front of me. Okay. Put some pepper in your step, Android. Whoa. What was that? Theoretical? I got. Theoretical. I meant theatrical. I mean, they kind of have the same lettering. Human music. $1 to hear music with soul. Alone in my bed. 6 a.m. is screaming. Do I have a dollar? No, okay. Whoa. Let us ambush the innocent without cause.
God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you.
Me?
You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
Is that foreshadowing? I feel like Detroit's doing a good job already.
My brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin.
No, we're still good androids.
We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all.
Alright, we're still on the right path.
Poor sinners. The end is nigh. Retribution is at
hand. Our latest range of Avenger suits feature biosensors, allowing you to monitor your health in real time.
Okay.
Space occupied. Welcome to
Android. Android. Wait, what? Right, I can't go past here. Why can't I go past here? Oh. Because Bellini Paints is somewhere around here, maybe? Oh, it's right there. But you just park your Android right here?
Thank you for using CyberLife's Android parking service. Hmm. Spaces are available.
Have a good night, you too. And hopefully this is the last night of sleeping in ungodly, unbearable heat for you guys. Make selection.
Identification verified.
Be careful where you stay. Also influences the story. Really?
That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Pay the man.
Payment confirmed. Transaction complete.
All right. Open. So give me an idea of like what do you mean by where I stay, like. Oh. I guess we're. Like, if I'm just, like, standing here for too long, something might happen to me? Or, like, what do you mean? Is there certain areas I shouldn't go to? Alright, where am I headed to now, though? Take the bus home. Alright, so I gotta find a bus stop? There's a... Is that a bus over there? It is a bus.
We got families to feed, and these androids are taking our place. Machines.
Is this one of those areas where I shouldn't stay?
Not to replace us.
No, let's not walk that way.
Faster.
Let's walk around him. I just want to get on the bus. There we go. I'm sure there would have been a confrontation if I walked up to that crowd. Oh, they're having a stand in the back of the bus. To them, they would beat you. Ooh. Guess it's a good thing I didn't. Marcus took the bus. So, if I got beat, would I not take the bus? Or is that the only ending for this area? Like, it feels like if I hit that area right here, it would have stopped. So that might have been me getting my ass whooped right there. There's a whole other like branch, two other branches that I hadn't even explored. All right, continue. This skis ball. Oh, a house burned down. He absolutely abused her. There's no doubt in my mind that he did. And I feel like she might remember eventually, somehow. She's gonna remember somehow.
You coming?
You see him walking. You have a YouTube channel? I do. I haven't really been updating it too much.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess.
But I might be...
You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of...
I might be putting this playthrough on there for my VODs.
Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Okay, you want me cleaning the house? I bet she knows what happens. Urgent task, collect trash. Optional task, collect dishes. Activate vacuum cleaner. Check the backyard. Okay. Well, the trash is right here, I thought. Let's do this one over here. But yeah, most of my videos on YouTube are indie horror games that I've played.
Yeah.
I just started recently putting my VODs on there. But even not even really consistently. I want to be more consistent with my YouTube though. Because that's where I got my start. Dishwasher is not working.
Yeah, yeah.
Missing component ordering.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, that sounds very helpful.
Yeah, same place. Anywhere. Right.
Scrub, 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 scrub.
TV on.
It doesn't even really look like he can afford to buy an Android. Come on. There's a giraffe in the window.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Bring Todd a beer. Alright, can I throw it at the back of his head? He's not gonna like that I'm looking at the TV.
What are you looking at?
Nope, not at all.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
I need to turn on the vacuum cleaner, which is right there, I'm assuming. Uh-oh, he's not going to like that either, apparently. Is it making too much noise? Whoa. Check the backyard.
Alice! You better stop that right now! Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Alright, let's take the trash out. Don't stand in front of the TV, because I'm sure he's not going to like that either. Okay. So what do I do with the trash can now? Do I just... Oh, here we go. Alright, clean counter. God, you're such a slob. Application rejected, overdrawn. Yeah, looks like you ain't paying your bills, bruh. Come on, here we go. I have a feeling that these QTEs are going to like screw me up when it really counts. Is there an Android getting off? Nope. Okay. Return to Todd's house. Oh, turn around. Here we go. Report to Todd.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
All right, go upstairs. I already looked at that. Dems the bills. I wish that I could look at my objectives and still walk at the same time. All right, make the bed, clean mess, ventilate room. Because it stinks. More bills. Looks like we got a bot in the building. Man Trasker. I don't need no cheap viewers, bruh. You can kick rocks. Bloop. Get on out of here. All right. Switch on. Oh, gotta hold it, I guess. Is you gonna watch the game or the news?
And now to sports. First up, basketball.
They're considering Android players.
Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit. League negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as.
Okay, I guess it'd be fair if you had one per squad. I don't know why I feel like if I watch this TV too long, Todd's gonna come up and see me.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October. Ooh. According to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
Yeah, I'm sure the humans aren't gonna like that very well.
Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife.
Yo, what's going on, man? I'm glad I didn't click on the link. Oh, yeah, don't do that. Welcome in, White Knights. How are you doing today? Happy Tuesday. I am an android today. Androids are tasked with performing every task from cleaning the house to 18 plus chores. Yeah, and I think before she got repaired, she was involved in some of those chores. Just stopped in to say hello. Well, I'm glad you did, man. Hope all is well. Oh, he's on drugs, too. Antidepressants. Oh. A pistola. You've unlocked the dialogue for action. Often beneficial. Alright, read. You can reread, discover articles. American football largely resisted the spread of Android players, with top tier games still an exclusively human affair. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. I got a headache, but other than that, everything's good. I'm sorry you have a headache. I had a headache earlier today, which reminds me that I forgot my Mountain Dew downstairs. During my break, I gotta get my water and my Mountain Dew. Alright. Well, what's that? Tidy? Alright, I'm gonna go eat. Alright, man. You take care. I'll see you when I see ya. No, I already read that. Put it down. Can I look at the shelf again, or is that a done thing? Or would it be in like my discovery page that I can go back and look at it? See you when I see ya. Catch you on the flip side. All right. Todd's room is donezo.
Watch it.
Ooh, I'm about to get that gun. I gotta clean the restroom? He probably just like blew it the heck up. It probably stinks in here. Can androids smell? Alright, that was quick. Wait, so what's the difference between the restroom and the bathroom? I guess the one has the bath in it. That was just a toilet. Here we go. All right, mop floor. Man, they make you do everything in this. All right, Dunzo. I'm assuming this is Alice's room.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Is she afraid of me? I wish I could make my bed that fast. Turn around. Look at that. It's a tall ass ladder. Wait, let's explore more before I ventilate the room. Keone, what's up? Welcome back. Thank you. How are you liking this game?
Of course.
So far, it's pretty good. I had that. Have you played this game before? It was an intense moment at the beginning where I had to save a hostage that I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to do, but I did it. Well, I hope you are having a splintastic Tuesday. What's in this? You have? Nice. I've heard nothing but good things about it, so I'm pretty excited to play it. Got it for my birthday. Somebody was so generous to gift it to me. But here's another question: how many times have you played it? Oh, I messed up. Unlock. She can escape. All right, talk to Alice. Okay. Oh, friendly.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
Let's do interest.
You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go.
I think the mother might be a sensitive topic.
That would really help me.
Don't say about the mom. Oh, we're on the same page.
You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
She's gonna hug her? Oh, gave her something. This key to the box. I figured not to say anything about the mom just because I hadn't seen the mom, and the dad looks like he's a very abusive asshole, so something might have happened. So I felt like that was a very sensitive topic. I didn't want to bring it up. AW Treasures. Oh, there's a mom. What's up, mommy? Or is that Alice? Okay, that one's... No, that's the android. Well, I was right about part of it. That she was abused by the dude. I thought it was a little bit more rated mature. Alright, where to now? Ask Todd for new instructions. Can I punch him in the back of the head yet? Asking for a friend.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
Playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife, huh?
Thinking it.
Like a loser?
I think we all know it.
Get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Huh.